A 13-year-old boy died after being swept away by a waterfall in Rio Rico last night. The Santa Cruz County Sheriff's Office says they were called about two boys playing in the wash area of a waterfall on Camino Josefina when the water overtook them. One boy, we're told, was able to pull himself to safety and was rescued by a helicopter. The body of the second boy was located after a search by authorities.